Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian politician Sonia Gandhi's family. Sonia Gandhi is an Indian politician and is the former president of the Indian National Congress. She was born on 9th December 1946 in Luciana, Veneto, Italy. Sonia Gandhi follows Hinduism as she was raised in a Catholic household in Italy. She followed Christianity. Her father, Stefano Maino, was a businessman. Her mother, Paola Maino, now handles the family business. She has an elder sister, Anushka Maino, and a younger sister, Nadia Maino. She got married to Rajiv Gandhi, the former Prime Minister of India, on 25th February 1968. Her mother-in-law was Indira Gandhi. She has two children, Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi Vadra. Priyanka Gandhi is married Robert Vadra. She is the grandmother of Rehan and Miraya. Sanjay Gandhi was her brother-in-law. She received her primary education from a Catholic school in Orbassano, Italy. Her teachers in school stated that she was highly intelligent and diligent and would do very well in higher studies and her career. She pursued bachelor's in English from the Bell Educational Trust's Language School, Cambridge City, England. She wanted to be a flight attendant. In 1964, she was working as a part-time waitress in Varsity Restaurant, Cambridge, where she met Rajiv Gandhi for the first time. He was pursuing engineering from the Trinity College, Cambridge. They both got married in 1968 following a Hindu ceremony, after which she moved to India. Sonia Gandhi joined the Indian National Congress in 1997 as a primary member. After her husband's death in 1991, Congress workers wanted her to take over the party, but she refused. Although she travelled all over India and met several Congress workers, she saw how much people loved Rajiv Gandhi, and after that, she decided to join Congress. In 1998, she became the president of INC. In 1999, she contested the Lok Sabha elections from Amethi, Uttar Pradesh, and Bellary, Karnataka. She won from both the seats and chose Amethi as her constituency. In 1999, she was elected as the leader of the opposition for the 13th Lok Sabha. In 2004, she contested the Lok Sabha elections from the Rai Bareli constituency and won. On 16th May 2004, she was elected as the leader of the 15th party coalition government United Progressive Alliance. In 2004, she was also appointed as the chairperson of the National Advisory Committee. In 2006, she was re-elected to the Lok Sabha in a by-poll from Rai Bareli after her resignation from the Lok Sabha on 23rd March 2006. Sonia Gandhi led the UPA to a majority win in the 2009 Lok Sabha elections. She was re-elected to the Lok Sabha from the Rai Bareli constituency in 2009, 2014 and 2019 respectively. In 2013, she became the first person to serve as the Congress president for 15 consecutive years. She resigned as the party president of the Indian National Congress on 16th December 2017 and her son Rahul Gandhi was appointed as the 49th Congress party president. In the 2009 Lok Sabha elections, she managed to retain her seat from Rai Bareli after defeating BJP's Dinesh Pratap Singh by 1,67,178 votes. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.